historic day for Southern Hills Hospital in Las Vegas earlier today. The Pfizer COVID-19 vaccines arriving this morning, and here's video from the hospital as the vaccines were dropped off by the Southern Nevada Health District just after 6:30 this morning. The hospital says that enough vaccines arrived to vaccinate 200 frontline workers. The next shipment is set to arrive on Monday.